Muskegon, Michigan. Muskegon firefighter Scott Hemmelsbach is used to going into a burning building and saving lives. This time it was a little bit different. After his colleagues refused to go in the smoke-filled house to save a snake, Hemmelsbach put his high school reptile handling experience to good use on Sunday night, when he pulled a 6-foot-long pet python from a burning home. The fire significantly damaged the home, but no injuries were reported.